You make an argument that's going to be very controversial in that Great Britain was really allowed two wars to happen and kind of undid them as an empire, the U.S. is at the risk of the same thing.
Yeah, let me just say, first, this book is dedicated to my four uncles, all of whom were veterans of the war in Europe, three of whom are dead now, one of whom is alive. But my argument is fundamentally this. Churchill told FDR, this is the unnecessary war right after Pearl Harbor. This deals, Lester, with the horrendous blunders of British diplomacy from 1905, but especially 1938 and 1939, that led to a war in which 400,000 Americans died, 400,000 Brits, the Holocaust, the Stalinization of Europe, all of these happened, need not have happened.
As I said, many are going to challenge this point. We don't have the time to go into all the historical points, right. But you make the leap that the U.S. is at the risk of the same thing, of kind of becoming a yesterday's superpower.
We're doing the same mistakes the Brits did. The greatest mistake the Brits did, the fatal blunder, was in panic and hysteria after Czechoslovakia fell. I mean, Hitler broke apart. The British gave a war guarantee to Poland. They could not defend Poland. They had no intention of helping Poland. But they said, if you defy Hitler, we'll declare war on him. We're doing the same thing.
And you believe this country sees every threat as the same, as everything's a 10-alarm fire?
Every time, Lester, you and I know it, every time there's a crisis, it's another Munich. We got to stand up. We can't appease. Bush uses that same word. They have no understanding of the blunders of the British Empire that led from the greatest empire on earth in 1914 to an island dependency of the United States in 1944. What happened in three decades to collapse the British Empire and finish it forever as a world power? No empire has ever gone down like that.
It's a lot to explore. Hopefully at another time we'll get deeper into it, but a very interesting premise. In the book, it's Churchill, Hitler, and the Unnecessary War. Pat Buchanan, always nice to have you stop by.
It's a pleasure, Lester.
Good to see you. We'll have much more ahead on this Memorial Day, but first, this is Today on NBC.